Friday night, we're right back in Springdale at Arvest Ballpark for four. And the pitch, swinging a deep drive to left field. Tubbs goes back, and this one is gone. A home run off the bat of Seth Mejias-Breen. It's a three-run homer. And Arkansas now leads it 12-3 in the ninth inning. That is Mejias-Breen's third hit tonight.